2/9 plus 2/5. Can you solve it? Step 1. Find the common denominator. The LCM of 9 and 5 is 45. Let's convert them both. 2/9 becomes 10 over 45. 2/5 becomes 18 over 45. Now add them up. 10 plus 18 is 28. Final answer, 28 over 45. Like and subscribe if you got it before me. Let's break down 4 over 9 minus 1 over 4. Step 1. Find a common denominator. 9 and 4? That's 36. Let's convert the fractions. 4/9 becomes 16 over 36. 1/4 becomes 9 over 36. Now subtract. 16 minus 9 equals 7. Final answer, 7 over 36. Now, what is 7 over 9 minus 2 over 3? Comment your answers below.